This is a European lime. It's the most amazing specimen of the tree. Tilia ex Europea, this is called. We'll be looking at this later in the season, but for now, it's really good to be able to see what it looks like without the leaves on. So not in flower yet, but this is the most amazing, amazing old flowering cherry tree, which I would say in about 6 weeks' time is going to be done up like a bride. It's just going to look absolutely beautiful. Really good indicator to tell you that you're looking at a cherry tree is if you see branches like this on the ground. They have kind of little stripy bits across them and a kind of outer bark, which can be taken off. So if you're not sure what the tree is, it's always a good idea to actually look down at the ground and see what's going on there. Lovely thing, isn't it? Should make that into a nice piece of jewellery for somebody, maybe me.